Yes, kia ora and g'day. Put your traveling boots on, saddle up your horses, and get your fishing gear, and follow us. We are heading towards Kangaroa Forest for a few days, trout fishing, and you can come with us and enjoy this trip.
James,
and we are having a good time. All right,
not far to go, about maybe 10 minutes. It's a beautiful day, and it's gonna be awesome fishing.
All right.
Righto, yesterday we fished this spot, and I think from memory we got three very, very nice fish out of here. Now we see how we go today.
Gone down in the weeds. No, it's okay. There he is.
There he goes.
Good one?
Yeah, have a look at that. There he goes. Can you see him?
Yeah, a little rainbow.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. Put the fish on the camera. Doesn't want to come over the lip.
In there. The net. Nah, the net's in the truck. We can just.
Okay, we just put him that corner. Come on.
Oh. Come on, boy. It's my little man. Don't want to drop that.
Come on, baby, we want to let you go.
That.
Right.
I'm not wearing my full waders. Just set it down. Beauty.
Yes. Bloody beauty.
You need to hire a cameraman, Tony. No, you do it.
We lost a lot of fish today, a couple of very, very nice ones, and basically we couldn't land one, we did one fish, that's all we landed, but we hooked a lot, some big bastards, but there's always tomorrow. Right, a great day today, and luckily there is no rain, and it's going to be a nice and sunny day.
Well, throw a few lines, pick up a couple, going back again
to another spot.
All right.
And what do you think about this spot? Isn't it bloody beautiful? Magnificent area and awesome fishing. And we've been fishing it for years and years and years. Let's see what's going to happen today. Right, we're heading down to a lower part of the river. It's just me and James. And this part has been cleared just recently, and the fishing is awesome. And here is James throwing some soft baits at them. And see what happens. What a beautiful, beautiful place. That's a fish. You don't believe me? That's gonna be a fish.
It's right there. I don't know where he's gone now.
Fish on. James got what?
It's behind us.
Looks like brownie. Yeah, I think it's brownie. Like it.
Come on.
Yeah,
Nice one.
Right, guys, we're gonna call it a day. The fishing was awesome. Thank you very much for being with us. You take care of yourself. Be kind. Kakita and all. And all right.
Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakita and all.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.
Consider to become an organ donor. Give a gift of life and hope to someone after you kick the bucket.